The Prime Minister had a message to Fort McMurray and all Albertans today. The federal government has your back. Justin Trudeau repeated Ottawa's commitment to rebuilding the fire-ravaged city and its displaced residents after touring the damage today. But beyond the suggestions of support, he provided no real plan for how the government will help.
It's a little eerie.
Trudeau saw firsthand the danger of this fire, hot enough to melt glass. And take a look at this. A photo snapped by the PM's photographer shows the urgency of the evacuation order. But Trudeau saw something else.
That little plastic scooter, whatever little boy or girl was using that just before the evacuation, they're safe. They're alive.
Our Briar Stewart has more on Trudeau's visit from Edmonton tonight, where he made his remarks. Briar?
Wendy, it's been a week and a half since more than 90,000 people fled Fort McMurray, and today the Prime Minister visited some of those neighbourhoods devastated by fire. Aboard a Griffin helicopter, the Prime Minister got an aerial view of the destruction at the centre of a disaster.
Again, you got little just pockets of burn.
After surveying it from above, Justin Trudeau got a closer look. He walked past homes reduced to ash and the burnt-out shells of vehicles.
Anything will burn.
Anything will burn, eh?
If it's hot enough, anything will burn. Just depends how it burns.
And then the big day was the purple.
During his visit, he toured the Fire Operations Center and met with first responders who've been praised for helping protect the 90% of the city still standing.
For many years, Fort McMurray contributed huge amounts to Canada's well-being, to the growth of our economy. Now this community needs help, and I can guarantee you Canada will be here for this community.
Perfect, thank you.
Well, many lined up to take a picture with the PM. Elsewhere, thousands queued up for something else, financial help from the province.
He should come and stand in line with us.
Some believe Trudeau should have come here sooner and are skeptical of what will come from this visit.
Is he going to give more money to rebuild, or is it just for show?
There was no specific dollar figure today, but a promise when it comes to the Federal Disaster Assistance Program.
We will support, we will make sure that we are rebuilding together, and we will make sure that that money flows as is responsible and in a more rapid fashion.
After speaking to the media this afternoon, the Prime Minister then went to meet with evacuees. Now, most of the buildings destroyed by fire should be covered by insurance, but the federal government has struck a committee to focus on aid and reconstruction. Wendy?
Thanks so much, Briar Stewart.